I'm gonna have one.
We're gonna snare out.
Butter.
Hello and welcome to my vlog.
No,
it's on now.
You actually videotaped
it?
Yeah, it is now.
Oh, look.
There it is.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. This is Katie coming at you from the props room. Definitely haunted.
This is actually going to be like a vlog. Like, I want it to be.
It's going to be a. Good luck, Charlie.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. You know what? Like and comment down below if you want to see us do a seance, okay? I'm done.
Some nice Domino's brownies. Don't eat.
May you enter. Enjoy the show.
Hey guys, this is Franny Hill, director of Cracked. Here, Katie's peeing, and I'm here to introduce this nice film called The Making of Oliver. Yeah.
Here's properties.
Prop tables are set up. Let us know when you want to start using props. Drop it.
Hey, guys. Welcome to our first rehearsal vlog. This is part of props. What are you doing?
It's props.
This is props.
Properties.
Yeah, that's really it.
Hey,
hi.
What is the thing that you needed?
My name is Kathleen. Catherine Plannery. Whatever you'd like to call me.
Let's go talk to Mr. Sponti.
Yes.
You got to pick a Jolly Rancher or two.
Mukbang.
That's disgusting.
And here?
Wait, you need a ride home.
Nothing. It's just.
I'm not doing anything. I'll look. Oh my god, look like I'm like. But I'm not really.
Miss Responti.
Hey. We have
this how I saw Newsies last night.
There's the costumes head. And she's on yearbook as well.
Yes, I am.
And there's Morgan, and I don't really know what she does, but I know that she does glow tape.
I know something. Yeah, me too.
It works.
And here's Franny with the costumes moderator, Bernadette Responti, also known as BR.
Yeah. And here we have Miss Responti.
Hello, this is the third time I've been on there in 10 minutes. Fine.
Do a little.
Yeah.
Just do it.
Yeah.
Like, I'm a nominal type of mom, but I get paid. Like, I paid for my
sewed into the skirt.
Done by Mary Claire and Mari today.
Is there something wrong with what I'm wearing for you?
No, it's.
Yeah, I made it. Is there something wrong with what I made?
What do you think is wrong with it?
Fashion tour. Wow. Are we putting elastic in them though?
Yeah,
we go.
Tell us, okay.
At some point, we.
This is the big one.
Does that mean?
Welcome to Tech Week really Day.
This is real life footage. This is real.
Guys, you're getting in costume. Let's go.
Sorry, I'm just dragging them. This is Marshall.
Hi.
Hi.
What am I supposed to say?
What's your character?
Depends. As you can see over here, sometimes I'm large governor. Then I'm in the funeral procession, then town folk. I'm town folk again.
Nice.
That's only for act one.
Hi.
Filming all those mistakes for you?
So, can you just tell Mr. Snuggy that? Oliva!
I'm Mr. Noah Claypool, and you're under me. So open up the blinds, and I'm young Scallywag.
Okay, explain.
I'm that.
No, explain your role, like, as dance captain.
Oh.
Okay,
well,
she does not know.
How are you?
Good!
That's good.
This is so fun.
Ready for the TV show.
Hi everyone, my voice is done.
Yeah, same.
Just whenever you...
I'm after Kevin, I already called him.
Then it, I'm here.
Hair looking good?
Just beating the face.
Here, cut that at bubble tea.
Yeah, I am. I'll do it.
Did you
Did you?
Oh, so like.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah. Yes.
Behind you.
As if I'm
working on some props, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, Franny left me. Look at my headset.
Get out of here.
Nice.
Franny.
Nice.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's go explore.
No, Miss Fonte's gonna kill me.
Okay, right? Let's talk to MK.
No, I have to.
Miss Smith, what do you have to say for the vlog?
Hello.
Right now, I'm
being is mic'd on by like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different people. Miss Smith again.
Hello.
Emily.
Hi.
What do you have to say to the vlog?
Like that, and then say, and then come out of it and go. Think of it.
Yeah, it is.
So I'm saying you can come up with and if my butt is on this video, I'd be roaring.
My voice is bad.
Have Aaron cut your teeth. Okay. So, Mr. Yost had one job. Did I have to lose it?
I'm bored.
And he did it.
I'm bored.
I'm bored with you.
Get up the
hairstyle. Here's Catherine O'Connor, aka Bat.
Do I look old?
Yeah, we got some nice gray lines here.
Look, look, look. She's spilling the tea.
I didn't want Ryan. It's so cool.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Oh, stop it! Great!
Don't tell anyone. It's a secret. It's Nikki, it's Nikki Bonsky from the hit movie Hairspray. Don't tell anyone.
Hi vlog, it's opening night.
Hi vlog, it's opening night.
It's opening night and
it's
we're
opening
about-
night.
It's opening night.
It's opening night.
It's opening night, bitches.
Your makeup is like
opening night. Oh my god, I'm
super
shocked.
You're after it.
Break a leg, bitch.
I need to break a leg.
Oh, break a leg.
Break a leg.
Break a leg, costume.
Break a leg, Jesus.
Break a leg.
Break a leg.
Who should we film?
I don't know.
Hi. It's opening night.
Okay, that's fine. What do you have to say before opening night?
I'm so happy.
I'm so ecstatic.
I'm feeling at the show tonight.
I'm feeling very scared.
The awful doll job. Right, here's what I'm going to say about the show. Is it my favorite show I've ever done? No. Going to be totally honest there. But I would never change my experience on my last show.
No need to move, I'm trying to get the stash. Oh my god, it's a squirrel. A squirrel is in the...
Just remember, there's a squirrel in your house. Good luck, Charlie.
Get out of my face.
So, this is where the girls change. I know the guys are really interested about this one.
Oh hi, didn't see you there. We're currently at 2, scene 4 of Oliver. One. We hope you're enjoying the show, bitches.
I'm not sad. Alright.
What? You got an issue with this?
Yeah, I do.
Turn around. Marshall. Marshall. Marshall.
Oh. Patrick's being mean to me about the hair.
It's night 2 of Oliver. Goodbye.
I'm calling my first show ever. You can come visit me up in the Nub.
That's so cool.
Hang out.
right here.
Somebody?
Like that?
Oh, that's right.
And so it
looks
like.
Emily D, how are we feeling?
Dumb.
Hannah, how are we feeling? Nothing.
Oh my god, that was literally such an emotional roller coaster. I almost cried like 7 times.
Just go for it. Take risks.
In other words, as Madonna once said, be careful what you wish for, cause
Morgan
you just
D.
might
That's
get
not
it.
Madonna.
Yes, that's a Madonna song.
That is
when I grow up, I wanna be
That is the Pussycat Dolls. You bitch.
I'm so hungry. Oh god. Put it away.
Franny, you're doing A plus French. A C T. Ooh. Currently, we are putting all of our Snapchats and Instagrams on the board.
I'm gonna follow people back.
The pit is currently warming up.
Get down here for warm up!
What do you have to say to the vlog?
Have you ever been down the water spout? Very, very bottom of the water system. There you'll meet a little alligator who goes by the name of Albert, if you will, he's mine.
We're seniors next year.
I can't leave you.
Oh, stop. Stop. No, I'm not.
She ran away from me.
Kathleen is like,
look, you see Kathleen.
Well, theater is a family and a happy place, and everyone's gonna do well.
Kind of sad. Kind of
like. She also forgot her shoes today. Instead, she wore some slippers. What are your final words?
I love you all. You guys are amazing. Leaving Lola Theater, I hope to leave it. I already know I'm leaving it in the best hands possible, but I hope that, you know, however many years down the road, it is better than I could have ever expected it to be, and I expect nothing less because everyone here is so amazing.
It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and back trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool, it's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a $1 million phone that you just can't ring. I reached out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb.
Have you seen that movie?
Yeah, it's good.
Even, but I want to start to run, so whatever.
one time.
She's on the beach.